Okay, we got our food. It's, what is, how do you say this?
Whatever, this is the name of the place that we eat it from.
I got some papas de locos. Sauces.
Let's see what this is.
Ooh, nice big old wet burrito. Asada wet burrito with red sauce, rice, and beans. That's his though. That ain't mine. And then here we go. Ooh, crazy fries. I told them crispy, seasoned. Let's see what this is. Can we do my straw? Oh, thank you. Let's see what it's hitting for. A side of fries. Mozzarella cheese, crema, guacamole. Funny, I was just talking about Nyla, talking to Nyla about these this morning. Green is always the safe one. Let's try a little salsa on it.
Not yet.
So are you gonna run Saturday, Sunday to Sunday? Got enough manpower?
I think so.
Salsa wasn't too bad. It'll take some passes. Go ahead and learn. Thank you. How your burrito? This place is popular on Instagram. Well, got like 80,000 followers. But it's like a little walk up, hole in the wall spot.
One of the few places that still have diving boards.
Right. That thing looks weird. It's wobbling all over the place. Did you see that video with who was that? That big boy, Rick Ross, diving off the diving board. You seen it? It was down because it was like so awkward, like not really a dive. And he was giving, he just finna be professional.
What?
He was giving like it was about to be a professional dive. This is a nice little neighborhood. Quiet, huh? The good thing about this is, well,
whatever this is.
What?
This right here.
Mm-hmm.
It's giving park, but I don't see no playground.
On the other side.
Oh. I was about to say that. You only have this row of houses. You don't got to worry about these row of houses, but that's the whole part. Mm-hmm. So that draws a different type of people. I'm getting a little full. Mm-hmm. In the window.
Where?
He started barking. Now all the dogs in the neighborhood want to bark. I bet we let Jaguar roam. That's what he'll be doing. Up in the window. He was already in the window one day. I was just working. And looked up and he I said, if you don't get your just done made your way up there. I guess I'm not used to having a dog, like those are the things they do.
How is this Lakewood?
But I'm just thinking about if we, when we move or something, we get lighter color furniture. I want him just stepping on. Like, even I tell Nada when she takes him out, wipe his paws, whenever she come back in.
Mm-hmm.
She haven't practiced that. And sometimes I need to get it right, too. So. All right. Yeah, I'm done. I can't take no more. That's my section. My daughter gonna eat the rest, maybe. Mm-hmm. Somebody. My son. When we get home from practice, he'll eat it. The 8-year-old, he ain't gonna eat it. Got too much stuff on it. So. Hope y'all enjoyed this little car mukbang.